Hello everyone, in this video we are going to see the NPPA. NPPA is nothing but the National Pharmaceutical Pricing Authority of India. NPPA is an independent body and it was established under the Department of Pharmaceuticals, Ministry of Chemicals and Fertilizers in August 1997. The main role of NPPA is to fix, or you can say revise, the prices of controlled bulk drugs as well as its formulations. It is also going to enforce the prices and availability of medicines under the DPCO 2013. Now let's see the functions of NPPA. So the first function is to implement and enforce the provisions of the Drugs Price Control Order, that is DPCO, in accordance with the powers delegated to it. Another function is to deal with all the legal matters arising out of the decisions of the authority. Means whenever authority take any new decision and if any legal issues are arised, that will be dealt by the NPPA. Then next function is to monitor the availability of the drugs, identify any shortage of any drug, and not only this, but to take the remedial steps, means to find out the solution. It is also the duty of the NPPA. The next function of NPPA is to collect or maintain data on production, exports and imports, market share of individual companies, profitability of companies, etc. for bulk drugs as well as the formulations. NPPA is also going to undertake or sponsor relevant studies in respect of pricing of drugs or pharmaceuticals. If they require, they are also, if they need, then they also going to recruit or appoint the other officers or other staff members in the authority, and that should be according to the rules and procedures laid down by the government. Moving further, the NPPA is also going to render the advice to the central government on any kind of changes or revisions required in the drug policy. They also render the assistance to the central government in the parliamentary matter related to the drug pricing. So these are the functions of NPPA. But who are the members of NPPA? What is the organizational structure of NPPA? That we are going to see. So mainly there is a chairman, under whom there will be a different members or divisions who are working for the NPPA. So mainly that's the chairman, under whom there will be a member secretary. Below the member secretary, director of admin and IT works, then cost advisor will be there and the joint director will be there. Joint director will look after for the medical device and the legal matters. So the mainly chairman, member secretary, under the director, cost advisor and joint director were there. Now let's see the director one by one. We will be working under the director. So under the director of admin and IT team, there will be an under secretary. We will look after for the admin related things. Cost advisors are always related to the joint director of who is working for the medical device and legal matters. So they will, this cost advisor will be further divided into two, mainly the joint director, who will look after for the pricing or overcharging, means overpricing of the particular product. Then second is the director, who will monitor and enforce the planned schemes. Now under the joint director, assistant director and deputy directors are also working, while under the director of monitoring and enforcement and plan scheme, there will be a deputy director who is also look after for the same thing. Under the joint director of medical device and legal section, there will be assistant directors and other legal division will be there. So this is the whole NPPA structure, organizational structure of NPPA. She is Srimati Shubhra Singh. She is the chairman of NPPA right now. She is currently the chairman. this NPPA, National Pharmaceutical Pricing Authority, has given NPPP, that is National Pharmaceutical Pricing Policy, in 2012. Price control was introduced with DPCO, that we have already seen in DPCO video, but this NPPA was promulgated under Defense of Indian Act, and after various amendments time to time, these different orders and different rules and regulations has been changed, and currently we are following the DPCO 2013. So this is what about the NPPA. In the next video, we will see some brief related to the NLEM. Thank you.